It is going to return with a report. Every time.
Oh, yes.
Which pleases God. Meaning that it is going to accomplish whatever work. It's not going to have you. It's not going to Negro read.
Right.
To give you a better insight on what I'm talking about. Now I know all of you online. But it is going to fix whatever God has assigned to fix. It is going to break whatever God has assigned it to break. It is going to And you know, so often in just throwing words out there, we always say that God is a keeper of his word. But also, God's word is a keeper of God's sayings. It's not that God is going to stand behind his word, but his word is going to support God's saying. Whatever God tells it to do, instructed to do, it is going to do.
Oh, yeah.
A God-pleasing word.
Oh, yes.
The most important lesson in which a Christian can learn is to learn how to give God's word a chance. Because in the beginning, God's word would not have been able to perform the miraculistic works of creation if God had not given it a chance. The most important lesson in which a Christian can learn is to learn how to give God's word a chance. Because God's word would not have been able to perform the miraculistic works of creation in which it performed if God had not have given his word a chance. But Genesis 1 tells us that in the beginning, when the earth was born and without form, darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the water. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. And when God looked at the light, God said, there's good. In which God had used in order to bring the light into manifestation. You see, first God thought of it, then God spoke of it, then God visualized and anticipated the manifestation of the thought which he had thought, the word which he had spoken, and the vision which he had visualized. God thought light, spoke light, and visualized light. Oh, he made.
and battle-proven, and sound minds and minds who know how to master the secret of adjusting to the unsettledness of life by looking back over his life and realizing every trouble, every trial, and every tribulation that you've ever experienced in your life, some way or another, the Lord brought you through it. The Lord brought you through it. If he couldn't lead you hungry, he led you hungry. If he couldn't lead you under, he led you through it. Couldn't lead you through, he led you around it. Couldn't lead you around it, he led you over. Some way, somehow, the Lord made a way. Oh, I know we have some witnesses in the house. thought like, he spoke like, and he visualized and he saw.
Yeah.